treat it like a public health issue. We know how to deal with an epidemic. What we want to say is, we want to do with gun violence what we just did with COVID. That's what we want.